tonight celebrating 100 years of movie memories with us. Your safety is important, so remember, keep an eye on your valuables. Be sure to report any suspicious behavior, and please take a moment to find the exit closest to you. In case of emergency, watch your step as you walk out of the building and move far away.
Interesting. This could change the course of your entire life.
I'm afraid the couple broke.
Sorry, I don't know.
This mansion is unhinged.
These ghosts definitely don't want to lose.
Death lurks around every corner. There's so many bad people in the world going down.
Amen.
I do like surprises.
Is anybody else seeing this?
I hope you do too.
We're gonna fight, whether we like it or not.
Or else we're stuck here for eternity.
If this comes down to an exorcism, we're in big trouble.
Is dripping with souls, but there's always room for one more.
Bro, here we grow again. Bro, where'd they grow? I don't know. We're gonna find them!
Tiny. You see that button right there? Oh, you mean the button that's taking every fiber of my being not to press?
Press it.
Oh, ho, ho!
Stories about when I was a young girl. This isn't the way I like to talk about it. I don't. But now, I think, for your sake, I must.
Excuse me.
Oh, God, what was it?
I saw this on your desk.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I didn't even know his name.
Look at this freak.
But we have in common one crucial thing.
Is it really good? For G.
We have both seen how much hate people are capable of.
One of the children's missing.
Find him!
And how much courage it took to be kind.
We need to come for you right there. Ignore it.
You stay with us, okay?
When in dark times, those small things remind us of our humanity.
How would you like to visit New York tonight?
Sure.
Open your eyes.
Forget many things in life, but you never forget kindness. Because when kindness can cost you your life, it becomes like a miracle.
I'm dusting in a lab.
Nah,
All you do is stay in your games with some crazy dreams of racing cars.
Ben, you're the one that told us boys do something we love.
Look around.
What is this?
It's a contest.
The best Gran Turismo players
in the world.
The chance
to compete in professional racing.
I think this is real.
You're going to get crazy. Video games in their bedroom, you're going to strap them to a 200 mile an hour rocket. You're going to tear them to pieces. Some of the guys who race are lean factories. Your kids are squatty little gamer kids. Oh, that's where you come in.
Come on, let us know.
Must be a new experience for you, moving your legs.
There's no turning back.
When you're in a race, the cockpit is going to be 140 degrees Fahrenheit. The G-forces will be twice what an astronaut experiences upon liftoff.
I can't see anything!
Hey, you get extra points for that again?
Jesus Christ. This whole thing is insane. But out of couchsurfing limousine or something, he is the best one. Amazing.
Welcome to Team SF.
What's this? It's an early release. We have a driver. I'm going to hate you. Come on.
What is your problem?
It's one of the game that's called racing.
If you miss a line, the game reset. You miss it on the track, you could die.
I know this truck. I've heard that 1,000 times. I should have done it now.
For this movie, and to our millions of AMC Stubs members, a very special thanks to you. We hope you're enjoying your savings, rewards, and exclusive benefits. If you're not an AMC Stubs member, join today. At the movies, the feature is on the big screen, so please remember, don't text, don't post, don't talk, don't ruin the movie. Thank you.
To this place for magic. We come to AMC theaters to laugh, to cry, to care, because we need that, all of us. That indescribable feeling we get when the lights begin to dim. And we go somewhere we've never been before. Not just entertained, but somehow reborn together. Dazzling images on a huge silver screen. Sound that I can feel. Somehow, our breakfast feel like us. Our heroes feel like the best part of us. And stories feel perfect and powerful. Because you, they are. AMC feels. You make movies better.